But it is better. That's for sure. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. So Bird has like a 158-21. Better than Sunshine, though. Thanks for the good luck, Spoonie. Okay, I did make that. I potentially could get a 130. I think I can bop him. Oh my god, please. Wow, the hate for Sunshine? Hate that game. I don't think it's a very good game. My movement's not the greatest right now. The run of Sunshine is actually really good to watch. The game itself is not good. That's too high up. Oh my god, really? Don't be too far behind after this one, please. That's all I ask. What rush? Here we go. Okay, that's not the worst thing that could have happened. Yo, Hulk and Shay, that's good, dude. So why do you think SMS is better than SM64? Undertale is a really good game, but the fans, the fan base. I personally disagree with that. I can understand some of the reasonings. It's not exactly how I wanted to get those coins, but, you know. I got them. Can't complain that much. Well, the thing is, I grew up with both games. But just replaying them, you kind of see some of the flaws some of them have. Yo, Treve, that's good, dude. It is up higher. Yeah, you can like both. No one said you can't. I just don't like Sunshine very much. That's me. I don't think it's a good game. That's also me. You don't have to think SM64 is a very good game. That's fine. This is an easy, easy thing to, like, I will agree with. SM64 has an awful camera. By far the worst. You have to learn how to use it, and even then, some of the situations are not very good. Like, I should add Mario Kart for that. Oh my god, really? Now, saying the levels are bland, I strongly disagree with when Sunshine is the most blandest levels I think in any Mario game. Well, which ROM hacks have you played, Flargy? The SM64 camera actually is not that bad. It's bad, but you gotta play a ROM hack to learn that there's way worse. I agree. I'm completely fine with having people having opinions on the internet, as weird as that is. I think I'm losing a bit of time here too. That's fine. That's fair. Last Impact camera changing is so fucking annoying. See, you get it, Misu Star. Oh my god. Just dive. You just missed Sunshine. The run died. If I recall, my first two levels both went really well. This didn't go amazing, and I can definitely save time here. It's obviously a stupid-looking Bowser. It's more of the faults. I think Mario controls better with a momentum-based system than what he has in Sunshine. The fact that you can go from a standstill to a dive just doesn't feel natural to me. What else? I don't know, something that always kind of felt fun to me. The camera is horrendous, don't get me wrong. And there are glitches in SM64, but I think they're just more apparent and more fun ruining in Sunshine. Another thing I don't like about Sunshine is Sunshine's difficulty curve, or lack of difficulty curve. The tech was not too hard. I was just fucking up. I really want to make my video on the reasons I do not think Sunshine is a very good game. Why does TTYD have to be so expensive? TTYD is an expensive game regardless. It came out right at the end of the GameCube's lifespan, so it got a bit short printed. Yeah, but JP's like 20 bucks on a good day. TTYD is Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Nice. Okay, back in the green. Yeah, I know, it's that moment lapse of judgment. Oh my god! Sub bird pace. No, none of the 3D Marios are very hard. Like, the only examples I can think of difficulty in a 3D Mario is Perfect Run from Galaxy 2 or Champions Road from 3D World. And, like, neither of them are that hard. When I think hard, I think of some of the shit in this ROM hack. And this is not even that hard of a ROM hack. There's just some shit in it that's pretty ridiculous. Where it requires complete control of Mario. Complete knowledge of the game. If I bought Burp, he has to buy me IHOP. I'm down. We'll be seeing each other in about 2 months. Or I guess, like, not 2 months exactly. But I guess, yeah. It'll be pretty great to have some IHOP. Oh, really? That's fair. I don't think Sunshine is the most memorable music, but it does have good music. If I die here, I'm gonna be upset. Oh my god. There we go. Here we go. I do too, La Libre. I think it stands out, it's more memorable, all that jazz. That's me. Oh my fucking lord. I agree, Stormquake. I think Galaxy has the best music in almost all of gaming. Like, all the music from Galaxy is extremely fitting to the area it's in. And it's almost all very memorable. Sadly, I think we're not going to get much 2D games from main party things like Metroid. Which sucks. Because I, too, want a 2D Metroid. Hell, I would take another Metroid Prime. But I don't think we're getting either of those anytime soon. Final Fantasy VI is amazing as well, for sure. What's an F-Zero? Haha. Why was that? No, I think you'll have to get indie developers to get you a 2D Metroid, sadly. I respect everyone's opinions, even if they're wrong. Here we go! Axiom Verge is something I want to play as well. Apparently it's really good. Still saving time with that. Holy shit, that was not great. I still have to play Ori in the Blind Forest, actually, as well. I needed a long jump there, Mario. I needed a long jump there, Mario. I know, and a lot of people make it sound like it's so easy, even though they don't know what they're talking about, Flargy. It's pretty funny. Spicy.
Here we go.
Not a fucking Vanish Cap. This is a really good Vanish Cap section so far. Though I'm kind of worried about Slide, because Slide's usually a bitch. Needs more BLJs. There might be a couple BLJ strats that I just don't know about. Final Fantasy XII is the one I hear nothing about. Mamma mia. Oh, you watched the TAS of it? Oh my god. Yeah, definitely. I had a really good slide. Shit. Which animes do I like and which ones do I dislike? The ones I dislike, I just don't give much thought to because there's no point. The ones I like are like Madoka Magica. Helsing. I like a lot of the classics. Like Cowboy Bebop. Dude, Chocobo's Dungeon is so fucking good! Oh! Post-game dungeons are hard as fuck, Spoony. I just like Chocobo's Dungeon so much because you get to play as fucking Chocobo. Oh my god, it's adorable. Oh, okay. Psychopass is pretty good. There we go. Excuse me? Are you joking? What the fuck was that? I should stop trying to go for that strat. That wasn't get good, that was make the game better. Don't put random death planes. I'm mad at this game now. Oh my god, all my time. It's gone. Thrown in the garbage. I can still save a ton of time in other places. That wouldn't happen in SMS, are you sure? Because it definitely does. That definitely happens. Do you know how easy it is to get out of bounds there? And if you end up out of bounds, it pretty much kills you if you stop moving. Or stand on the ground of out of bounds. That was supposed to be a long jump. Like the ground in Serena, Delfino Plaza. Every course in the game. Zero lives. Here we go. Zero free lives! Well, Kiwa, you wanted to go to bed like forever ago. Could that be a reason why you're sleepy? Good chance I won't die here. Get some melatonin, Keyboy. Stop looking at screens also helps. The game broke me. No, that was bullshit. I wanted to dive there first. Thank you. Here we go. I actually had pizza with bacon on it for dinner. So, ha! Here we go. There's no way this level took me 4 minutes. What happened? Wanna know another thing about it, Milfman? Milfman? It was tasty. Good vibes always help you sleep. Nothing but good vibes, dude. Yeah. Isn't it, Spooks? Doesn't the gray complement the gray and the brown? But I'm no bitch! I'm still climbing. I think they just chose their colors really well in this level. They just took a color palette and were like, grays, browns, black. Yeah, the purple on one part. Here we go! It's great. Then it would have been sick. Here we go! The misaligned coins. Oh my god. This is Super Paper Mario music, Wolfenman. switch the camera when I'm not supposed to. What's the point of BLJing to that star? Here we go. Oh, talking about robot clip? La Libre? I don't do robot clip, so... I don't know actually how hard that is. Oh my god, really? I don't have time for you, dude. God, I got it that time. I was full risk. I still have another star from here. Oh, that's a game over two and the last star of Metal Cap. That's fun. That's way low. I'm doing hundreds, I guess. Yo, Gengar, what's good, dude? Come here. I don't think an N64 would cost you that much, maybe 50. Boxed would be a bit more, but why would you ever buy a boxed N64? Life, man. I'm all about it.
Here we go.
No, Johannian, what's good, dude? Suck that sloppy. Going to school in 10 minutes? Fuck, it is that late, isn't it? I still plan on playing Color Splash. Ayy, Lamau. Yo, Nas, how's PAX? Give me the deets, dude. Seriously? I'm bleeding too much time. I think I can save some time at the icy place. Woo! Well, Noss, this is a very interesting ROM hack, to say the least. Dude, the hidden rainbow coin? Mind fucking blown. The coin was a bigger deal, Noss. I actually knew about that one up. It's just, what's the point of it? This is a rainbow coin. Something, like, actually useful in the game. That was fucking crazy. Especially in all collectibles. But yeah, it's the same concept for sure. Is this run 100%? Nah. It's 110 stars, which is the 70 star equivalent. Because this game has a lot of stars. Coins. This ROM hack's pretty different. I wouldn't say it's cool. IMO opinion. I'm missing a red? Oh, I know which one. This one was pretty obvious. Look up Hori mini pads, Flargy. What the fuck is wrong with Twitch lately? Hi Noss, how is PAX? I'm not supposed to split yet, what the fuck? How was milking a cow, Noss? Was it as milky-tastic as you would wanted it to be? Fucking.
Here we go.
Yeah, no, I feel nice. It fit pretty well. Sick.
Good that the controller is fitting well.
Good night, Joanne. You're gonna die at school. Yo, Kyler, what's good? Was PAX more worth than SGDQ IMO, in your opinion? Or should I just end up going to both? I'm definitely losing time here. It's okay. I have time to save. I feel you, Nas. I feel you. But you're not famous. You're not allowed to go to a famous place like PAX. That's for famous people only. Yep, anyone can go to PAX. As long as you, get a ticket. And apparently tickets are kind of the iffy thing to get, but not impossible, obviously. Gengar, thanks for all the bits, dude. Yo, Gengar, type in Bitwar and help me decide what next casual game I'm playing, since I'm a solid. It's not on the screen right now, but you know, I feel like still being a sellout and giving you a choice. You got to talk to Pluto about communities? That's kind of sick. I got to talk to Sinister about communities a while ago. At SGDQ. It's gonna be sick! I think I'm gonna be one coin short. If you want to know what they're currently at, I know. I can check. Xenoblade's at 12,190 and Skyward's at 7,550. You should see all the mixed feelings I'm getting about Skyward Sword, Nos. It's ridiculous. Everyone's like, not sure if. Or people say it's awful, some say it's a good game. It's like mixed signals up the wahoo. I'm dead. But I got it. Here we go. SS for sure. That was 70 bits. Give me a sec. It's hard to update while speedrunning. That's why I don't usually have it out displayed or anything. And I'm not rich and have a system to do it for me. I don't have any programmers. Ooh, that's gonna be a ledge grab. Oof. One day. One day I'll have it all automated. I won't have to give a fuck! Oh, so like your least favorite. Here we go. I think this is what it was at now. That was a spit. Oh, that was a gold too. Shit. I got distracted. I've played Majora's Mask. I've played both the N64 ones. I haven't played Skyward Sword. Well, I've played it, I just haven't finished it. I've played maybe 2 hours of it. So, I still got tons to play. I've played Banjo-Kazooie, I've played Tooie. Don't worry, I know what casual stuff I want to get into. That's something I do, though. I lost time on OO. That's right. I could definitely do it faster. Play Nuts and Bolts? Sure, but I have already. I think it's an okay game. That's my unpopular opinion of the day. I wouldn't say great. It definitely gets stale after a little bit. At least in my opinion. Just really repetitive since you're doing the same things over and over again. And the overworlds are definitely just... There's no reason for them, essentially. But I think it's a fun game. You think what Jonchon drinks about it? So you don't like the overworld being empty? I'm pretty sure that was like one of his only arguments of why it's not a good game. And that they changed it up, which, that's fair. I wasn't happy that they changed it. I just don't consider it a Banjo-Kazooie game, but I do consider it a good game. That's the easy way to just be like, yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I like the creativity. For sure. Definitely one of my favorite aspects of it. I like being creative in games. I like being able to tackle problems in different ways. Like, my playthrough of Nuts and Bolts was pretty much one because I kept on using a flying table. The best invention I could ever think of. Just stuff like all the shit you need in there and fly off on your flying table. You're good. Yeah, I'm super excited for Yooka-Laylee. Oh yeah, but a Dead Online was super expected. Here we go. Yeah, I got too much hate being called a Banjo-Kazooie game, I think. But hell, that was half of its selling point. Getting back some of that time I lost. Well, essentially it is. Try. Just people don't consider it a spin-off. You get some sleep, Nos. You got this. You can ignore Tiny. I breathe. Oh no! Have I played Bomberman Hero? I've not, and I want to. Definitely a game I want to play. Electric. You know what's a bitch to 100%? This might come as a surprise to you, but Animal Crossing for the Nintendo GameCube? Mm-hmm. I haven't actually Sparkle. That's the rare one I know. I still should make it. Oh god. Oh fucking what? Forgetting about the mental breakdowns you probably will have while playing Animal Crossing, trying to 100% it. That game is not meant to be 100%. Definitely swallowed the key. I got the 2 hard stars in this level. Do you get anything for 100%ing Animal Crossing? No. God, you get dick all. If you 100% Animal Crossing, you probably will have a garbage town due to how many weeds it's gonna have. All your villagers are gonna hate you. All 15 of them, because you gotta have 15. You'll have a nice bridge in a garbage location, probably right next to another bridge. So it's exactly like college. Where did I lose time? So I had to reset the ROM there. So Koopa the Quick is not Koopa the Brain Dead. I actually can finish the race, so I can finish the race. I actually do not know Stormquake. And I fucking wish I did know. Come on. Oh, what are you doing? Come back. I need you to be high up. This is the hard one to do. Since this fucker does not cooperate. And he's gotta be more than, yeah, he's gotta be like up there. Play Super Paper Mario? Kind of want to do another playthrough of it, so I might. See you later, Stormquake. Thanks for being here. This level is actually going pretty smoothly. That wasn't as fast as I wish it was, but it's definitely okay. That's because Grant is a fucking genius. Yo, Cyanide, what's good, dude? Four stars here. One can screw me up really badly. I also just like to get this one out of the way because if I do screw this up, I can go for another star really easy. Here we go! Really? I'm gonna go for that hard star. Then I'll go for this one. Nice! This is real fast. This is some real fast. This is the run where we bought Bird. Pretty sure I didn't get this first try. That camera! Can I jump from here? Now I know. Okay, get to getting stars because I need the bot bird. Yo, Becky, what's good, dude? Yahoo! Fuck this game! Oh, that's fine. Just wait, Flargy. Just wait. Just stick around for a sec, okay? You gotta wait till the 96th star. Cause that's the best star. Oh, that's okay. Not exactly what I wanted, but... Look at all the time I'm just bleeding out. Ugh. I think my best possible time thinks I can time travel. Or it's super inaccurate because of something. Might restart my golds after this run. Speed. Oh, fuck, dude. I know I can still beat my PB. Oh, that's perfect, actually, Becky. Especially since I'm starting in the evening. 8 p.m. EST. Here we go! That'll be able to save much time here. For the next few levels. Are you ready for the best music in the game, Flargy? Get ready.
Oh my god.
This is actually my favorite song from Mario Party 1. But the worst MIDI I've ever heard in my entire life. You did it, Kalor. Oh my god, setting it to mono? Why would you ever do that to yourself? Facing the right way. Fine, come this way. Okay. Easy star. Let's... Now I need to speed up a bit. 10 stars. And I get 10 stars in 10 minutes, essentially. After the split. That is definitely not how you spell sapphires. Here we go. But Mechalico, this game's special, alright? It has special ways of incorrectly spelling everything. You know, if I made a ROM hack, I'd use spell check. That might be me. I'd also probably design a good ROM hack. Yeah. Okay, I got it all. That's the important bit. I'm just gonna get an extra wing cap. Oh no. I don't know where Butt Spot is. Probably under some maidens. I missed! For now, Helketh. I don't know where he's at. Yes! Mamma mia. Me a bit closer. Here we go. I should be able to save a ton of time on this split. It's great collision. That's what it is. The best. Thank you. Oh my god. Five stars. Took me 8 minutes to get 3 stars here. I think I can save some time off this one. I don't like that. I just don't like how that was set up. Fuck. I'm trying, Race. I'm definitely trying. What's Bird's PB? 158.21. I'm okay with. A 23? Okay. Oh, fuck. Should have been more patient. It's okay. We already got 1 star. Just 2 to go. Yeah, that's reasonable to get some sleep at that point, Cyclone. That I was not expecting. That I kinda was. Certain point. I jumped. This is a raw mech known as Super Mario 74. No way! It's fine. Mamma mia. We were up there. Yeah.
Wonderful.
Leaf! Leaf, thank you for subscribing to twitch.tv/p4ntz. For 7 months in a row, I did game over. Shit. Bird might have me. But I still got 10 minutes. Leaf, thank you so much for the continued support, man. I really appreciate it. Still, it's fine. Still fine. I can still bop Bird. I didn't have a perfect Bowser, so. But I gotta get these tricks, like, now. There we go. Okay, one more star here. I can save some time on OS still, too, if I recall correctly. Oof. There we go! Just grabbed the star. Holy fuck. With the game over, still golded. Though, I know that split's really bad. Okay. I'm gonna go for the more difficult star first. And then I'll just go for the free one. The freebie in this level. Nice. Here we go. Yeah, the best possible time doesn't seem right. I'm gonna fix my golds and see if that helps after this run. Which means I'll lose all my golds, but that's fine. That was not supposed to happen. My angle is just completely off. It's fine. Are you joking? It's all okay. I got IHOP on the line for this, dude.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice!
I wish it didn't look so silly like that. That's okay, I got it. Let's fucking go! Here, Raymarch. Yeah, I'll stream at your birthday party. I'm down. I'm in the fire. I almost ran back in the fire, holy shit. Is that on fire? No, too good. Grab his fucking tail! Go! Thank you.